It was during the mid-1950s, I believe it was 1955. I was looking at a late American television show, which was known as The Tonight Show. And Steve Allen was the host, and Steve Allen was a very, very musical man. He had a guest one night, and it was Ray Charles. For the first time in my life, I saw and I heard the electric piano. It was similar to this, only it was the original model. It was a different color. It was a better quality. This was the one when the corporations bought the company. I have one. Late 1950s, I heard Ray Charles on the radio playing the electric piano, and what I heard was... I said, I gotta get one of them. It was in 1963 when I finally had the money to buy a Wurlitzer electric piano. And I still play the Wurlitzer electric piano today. I play them so much, the youngsters call me, Joe, you're old school. Yes, I am old school, and that's okay. I have a Rhodes piano. I did most of the recordings of the Crusaders records beginning in 1970 on the Rhodes piano, and we would like to play now a composition that Wilton Felder wrote in 68. It is titled Way Back Home. We also called it the anthem. A lot of political groups have used this particular composition as their theme song, as their anthem. So we now call it the anthem. We would now like to play for you Way Back Home. Thank you.